It was our junior year, and we were trained to be flight instructors. A couple months go by, and it's time for us to take the exam. The night before, I realize I don't have a model aircraft to use while teaching, and I begin to freak out. Michael had just taken an exam the day before, so I texted him. Thankfully, he responded, "Yeah, bud, I have tons of toy aircrafts you can use. Just don't take the red ones, because it's my favorite." I may have added that last part in there.